only like four first class seats. And the interesting thing about it says that there used to be a video on YouTube that said Smithsonian 747, and you can see books with the metal cutting saw. So they cut it up in multiple pieces so they could move from this place to this aircraft graveyard. I mean, we're talking, it's the middle. And so they cut it up into pieces, trucked it down to Apopka, Florida, which is near Ocala. And there are, the folks there are like, there are two places that do fantastic aircraft slash spacecraft repairs. Yeah, so they sent it down and they built
they made bicycles.